We are back with the fourth match here on Higher Standard on LegitMTG.com. I am Joshua Clater, and again, we are taking a look at the Blue-White Heroic list versus Blue-Black Control. This hand looks fine. I'm going to keep it. We've got a temple to smooth out our draws, a mana confluence to help us cast anything. We're a little weak to Thought Seize or Despise, but, well, here's the hoping. Temple shows us a second dude, so we'll keep that guy on top. And we'll go ahead and cast the Hoplite. He gets File Blighted. Hero gets File Blighted. Comes Pilgrim. We will use Pilgrim's ability to go get a Ordeal of Thassa and pass turn. Volt. Keep the land on top. And we'll Hoplite. A 1-2 does not really push the need for Vault to be activated, if that makes any sense. Keep this Hoplite on top. And we'll go ahead and Feat of Resistance our Hoplites. Giving it protection from black. So we're steering down a Volt and attacked for a ton. And by a ton, I mean 6. However, my next attack step will not happen. Because the Vault activation will keep me from drawing cards, so... I will get to Scry, though. We'll keep you on top, Eidolon. We'll play our hoplites. There's really no good protection here. So we'll throw the ordeal on the hoplite and hope for the best. It's cold to Bioblight, but hopefully the open manic influence will make him think I'm holding better than Stratus Walk. Treasure Cruise. Puts him back to 6 cards in hand. Maybe the Eidolon wasn't the best thing to keep on top. And we'll just cast it this time. No counter magic. I'm definitely feeling like there's some removal that's going to happen. But he's in a really good place even at 9 life. He's got 4 cards in hand, plenty of lands in play. The game's stabilized and I think it favors him. Yeah, there's Downfall. I think now we're just waiting on a way for him to win. Gets dissolved. He's got to be feeling pretty comfortable right now, because I'm feeling pretty not comfortable. There's a hero. I'm sure this will get dealt with. Dig Through Time in response to hero. And it gets dissolved. Show me a way to win, and I will concede. through the board. God, I hate that card. I mean, it's a fine card, but it really makes actually playing Magic on here harder. Just cycling my cards to try to draw something. Those God's Willings would have been much nicer earlier. But if I get a Dork and protect it, Prognostic Sphinx can't block it. And another Treasure Cruise. Nightmare Weaver. Got a Battlewise Hoplites. This game is pretty much over. Alright, let's try this again. We're actually going to bring the Stubborn Denials in again. We're going to bring in all three, and the Treasure Cruises, and the Presences. Both Eidolons. We're going to cut down to one Pilgrim. So it's pretty much the same thing. We're cutting the Eidolons, cutting Pilgrims, cutting enchantments. It's a fairly simple sideboard plan. All right. I will play first. I will keep this. We actually have a turn one drop. That's fairly rare for me as these matches have gone on. So Hoplite on turn one. Despise, what are you going to take, Despise? I would take the Hoplite. And like that, there goes the Hoplite. Let's go get ourselves a... Do we really want a blue source? No, we got the temple. So we'll get our blue source then. Keep that on top. Ashiok. Oh, there goes my Aqueous form. Ba-doom-tsh. What else went? Aqueous form and Temple of Enlightenment. Just attacking for three. I should have maybe went with the Seeker. I could protect it with God's Willing from Bioblight. No fourth land from Casper. And we'll ordeal the hero. Because we want to draw some cards, let's go ahead and God's Willing our hero as well. This one will give him protection from black. We'll keep that on top. one will give him protection from white. And I'll still keep it on top. We will get in with the Seeker and the Hero. And the Hoplite. We might as well show lethal. Because he has to block the Seeker in order to survive. And we'll be left with 7 points of damage getting through, putting him at 4. If he's got downfall, he should go ahead and cast it. Yep, there's downfall. We'll get a second blue source. We'll attack for our 3. Put him at 1 and diversifying our board a little bit more with the Hoplites. Thought sees, kills him. Alright, let's keep our board the same way for game 3. We'll keep this. The temples should really smooth out our draws, and even if we lose the hero to despise or thought sees, we should be fine. Hero. Put denial on bottom. This is not a creature, it doesn't attack. There's Seeker otherwise. Might as well get the removal out of hand now. I mean, there's no point in keeping things around. There's a downfall. Temple. Cove goes to the bottom. And now I'm in trouble. heat of resistance definitely looks like it could be a creature. As does Defiant Strike. There goes the Stubborn Denial, so he's... This is not going well. And another Thought Seize. Vault I can't do anything about. Okay, that's good. That was a poor keep. It's a very, very poor keep. Alright, well, that was the fourth match. Let's get our fifth one done. Thank you for watching, and have a good one.